Hello, I'm Harold Kerzner with the International Institute for Learning, and we're here to talk about the tip of the day. Sometimes we learn tips from disasters, like the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster. Sometimes it takes us 10 years until after the disaster occurs, until all the information appears and we get to see what the real tip of the day is. When the Space Shuttle Challenger disaster occurred, people were arguing whether or not it was a management failure, technical failure, or risk management failure. Most people seem to agree that the greatest blame should be placed on a risk management failure as well as a management failure. So what did we learn from it that we should consider as the tip of the day? When you have human beings involved in a project, risk management is essential. Risk management should be performed by the people that are the subject matter experts in risk management. Senior management must be briefed on what the risks are, and senior management must tell you what risks they're willing to accept and what risks they're not willing to accept. Think about that.